Hello? You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Not okay!
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened. And not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful. I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her. No. No.
And we're down. We're down.
She's like you. Very much like you.
We're down.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it. You still have time.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
This crew is made up of couples.
It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission.
And everyone back on Earth is
really grateful for your hard work, and your courage.
We're making history here.
This is wheat. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it? You hear that?
What?
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing. What happened here?
I used to want to save the world. This beautiful place. But the closer you get, the more you see the great darkness within. learned this the hard way. A long, long time ago.
What is your mission?
To stop the war.
What war?
The war to end all wars. Weapons far deadlier than you can ever imagine.
The war can be ours.
Whoever you are in more danger than you think.
I cannot stand by while innocent lives are lost.
Be careful, Diana.
Who is this woman?
She's my secretary, sir. She's a very good secretary.
It is our sacred duty to defend the world.
And it's what I'm going to do.
Diana!
We use our principles, although I am not opposed to engaging in a bit of fisticuffs should the occasion arise.
Awesome! I'm Princess Twilight Sparkle, and this is my home, Equestria. A land filled with magic, music, and most importantly, friendship. Life is perfect. Yeah! I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Ooh, I bet those are the clowns I ordered!
You are definitely not the clowns I ordered.
Ryan, no!
Put your hooves together for Commander Tempest!
How about we start with your complete and total surrender?
We just got our cupcakes handed to us by the worst party crasher ever!
Oh, Fishman just got dropped!
Easy as pie.
Oh, I love pie.
Wow! We need help to save Equestria.
What is happening?
Get her now! We don't need to know.
I love this happy moment.
It's all on me. I'm the one Tempest wants. We're in this together.
Let's show these little ponies how it's done.
It's the magic of...
Yeah, yeah. Friendship and flowers and ponies and blue.
No pressure.
Luckily, I have amazing friends who are there for me no matter what.
Pinky!
You have visual on buttercream?
Visual confirmed. Go for cleanup.
This is my whole world. My nurse, my mom, my sickness. I'm 18 and I've never been outside. If I did, I would probably die.
Do you get lonely at night?
Hi, my mom sent a bunt.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Is your daughter around?
No, she isn't.
The lights, cold nights, remember when I call you every now and then. So get that on and off again.
Checking your email and looking for him out the window. He's kind.
You don't have to call it love.
When I talk to him, I feel like I'm outside.
He's here.
Who's here?
He
You're really different than I thought you were gonna be.
Sexier, right? What would happen if you went outside?
Probably spontaneous combustion. Here I have HEPA filters, outsized viruses and bacteria.
Where would you go if you could?
The ocean. I've never seen it.
Have changed the way I feel.
Are you sure you feel fine?
Actually, I feel perfect.
The way I feel, I'm standing still.
Is it always like that?
It's never like that.
It's not up to you to decide what she needs.
You have to go. She was my friend.
She was supposed to keep you safe.
You can't see him again.
Where else can I go? Where else can I go? Chasing you.
Dear Mom, I know staying in this house keeps me alive, but this isn't living. I want to experience everything. Everything.
Maddie, what are you doing? Go back inside.
No, Wally, I have to know if I'm really sick. And the only way that I'll know is if I'm outside.
Maddie, what's wrong?
I'm messing up your life.
My life is better with you in it.
All I have left, I can't lose you.
I'm willing to sacrifice everything just to live one perfect day.
Get down, turn around, show me what you got. You a pow pow juggernaut, take it up a notch. Oh my god, wow, take a mile, let me take a shot. I'ma sit down, get a drink, let you work it out. Step back.
Wow! Illumination!
Heist music!
Wait, that's not a monster. That's a man wearing shoulder pads. There's only one supervillain whose fashion sense is quite that dated.
Freeze!
Balthazar Bratt. I want every agent on the scene immediately.
Agents Brucey are closing fast.
Yes!
Wait, why? What did you call us?
Brucey. You know, Gru and Lucy mushed together. Brucey.
Oh, I like it, but not a lot. I don't like it.
He's getting in the way!
That's what he thinks! Get ready!
Get ready for...
Hello, Gru.
Oh, what about that? What? Oh, girls! Dance fight!
I'm burning that demon now!
Who's there?
This is not over!
Happy birthday to you!
Welcome